Carl?
I just got out of jail.
Come inside, Carl.
So ready to get this caterpillar off my face. Oh yeah. Now there's the Carl I know. Boy, am I tired. Thanks for your hospitality, Cousin Charles.
No problem. You comfortable now?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, okay.
What were you doing in jail?
It's a long story. You see, I was preaching at a Pizza Hut, you know, spreading the gospel, and a riot came about. Somebody didn't get the pizza they wanted, and somehow ended up in jail. Got fired from my job. I'm not a youth minister anymore. It just all happened so fast, you know? It's all kind of crazy.
Well, what you need, Carl, is a total makeover. Every Church of Christ in this country will want you after that.
That sounds like all that in a bag of chips. I'd like that.
Well, if you want that, you're gonna need a 90s montage.
I feel like Daniel LaRusso.
Okay, Carl, how do you feel?
I feel
amazing! Not really. You know, I always liked Rambo more than the Karate Kid.
Rambo? Really?
Hey, I got an idea. Let's watch Home Alone and listen to the Spice Girls.
You have lived in the city way too long.
What do you say?
Let's do it!
Look what I got!
Rectangles!
Most excellent, dude!
Look at that!
What the heck?
What?
This is Home Alone 2!
You didn't.
What? I'm such a knucklehead!
The movie's so overrated!
My life is over. We can't watch this. This is basically trash.
Oh, of course.
I actually kind of like Home Alone 2. Let's get... No, no, you know what? Never mind. We always got Spice Girls.
Yay! I can't seem to find my Spice Girls thing. Did you bring one?
Yeah, I always carry a mixtape in my hat. It's got Lynn on it too, you know, Steal My Sunshine?
Yeah, true. Hey, what's that on CNN?
What the heck?
And the kittens never escape the clutches of the fiery mistress. Up next on CNN Nightly, Hubert Carlton has escaped from maximum security prison.
Holy Toledo!
Holy Toledo indeed, Carl. Local police have no idea where he is. If you see this man, call 911 immediately. Immediately.
No.
Well, who's Hubert?
Oh, Hubert is my twin half-brother from Australia. Don't remember him?
That Hubert?
Yes, that Hubert!
Oh my goodness, he's crazy!
I know, he's a maniac. On the floor, and he also kills people.
Well, we have to do something about it. That'd be a bigger travesty than Steven Spielberg or George Lucas remastering their films.
I know, like the Phantom Menace. Oh. Jar Jar Binks, what are we gonna do?
Well,
this is totally terrible to the max.
Carl, can't we take this out a little bit? I mean, you don't have to leave the... Hey, that's my Garth Brooks shirt.
Sorry, man, I gotta get out of here.
Hey, listen, let's just... play a game of Trivial Pursuit to take your mind off things.
Ooh, I do love pursuing trivia.
Well, look. Let's play a couple rounds, and if he doesn't show up, you should just stay here for the night, and he won't even come looking for you.
Okay, fine. But I'm keeping this shirt. I love this shirt. You know, a dream is like a river. We're gonna play some trivia.
Pursuit. Alright, it's your turn, Carl.
Okay.
What is the capital of Oregon?
Oregon.
It's real easy.
Oregon. San Francisco, like Full House.
I'm sorry, that's not the capital of Oregon.
Damn, flab it!
Okay, alright. My turn.
No, you know what? It's gotta be San Francisco. Because it's the water and it rains a lot.
San Francisco is not the capital of Oregon.
It's the Bay Area.
It's not even in Oregon.
You know what?
I wish we had some kind of online system to look this up, but we don't. We only have books.
Just have a candy cigarette. Take your mind off things.
Thank you. I need one.
Isn't it marvelous that candy companies make candy in the shape of cigarettes so children will be influenced? Usually just like to eat them.
It tastes like paper.
Minty paper.
Minty.
I got a question for you. What do the English call a garbage man?
Hillary Clinton.
That's incorrect. A dust man. But Hillary Clinton's pretty close.
Politics.
Monica Lewinsky.
That didn't happen too long ago.
That was like 2 years ago.
Woo.
Where's this going?
Alright, your turn. What travels in gaggles?
Fraggles. Like Fraggle Rock.
Wrong. Geese.
Oh. Well, it rhymes, and you know, Fraggle Rock's one of my favorite shows.
Like that movie that came out about the 60s, you know? Geese?
Oh, yeah.
Geese Lightning?
I think that's Greased Lightning.
I don't know, it's Geese Lightning.
Party people! Yeah! Tag team music in full effect. That's me, DC, the Brain Supreme. And my man Steve Rowland. We're kicking the flow. And it goes a little something like this. Tag team, back again. Check it, direct it, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words mean you're getting busy. Whoop, that is Hitman.
Alright, time to get our karaoke in, Carl.
Tell me what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really...
You want to be the first voice or the second voice?
I'll be the first voice.
Okay. Okay, Carl, it's time to get our karaoke in.
Absolutely. Start up that machine of karaoke.
The first voice.
I know, I'm not good at this. I thought I was the second voice.
Alright, you're the first voice.
Let's do this.
Time for some karaoke.
So, tell me what you want, what I really, really want.
So, tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So, tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I wanna really, 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 really
wanna zig-a-zig.
If you wanna be my future,
forget my past.
Thought was the chorus.
Better make it last. Don't go wasting
my precious time.
Get your act together, we can do just fine.
Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really want.
you really, really want?
I want to. You hear that doorbell?
Think about that.
Who could that be?
Michael Jordan? Wait!
What?
What if it's you know who?
Voldemort?
No! Hubert!
Hubert? Well, listen, man. We'll just play it by ear, and whatever happens, happens, okay?
You know what? You're really all that, Charles. Let's do this.
Thanks, Carl.
I reckon nobody's here.
You see anything down there?
I don't know to make heads and tails of it. I just really don't know.
Carl!
Wake up. Belding and Slater.
Carl, wake up!
What?
Dude, you ate way too many pixie sticks and passed out.
Wait. I had a dream, and you were there? Wait, so... I still have a mustache. So did I not go to jail?
No, you still went to jail.
So I'm fired.
Oh, you!